Festival was a big success, the biggest ever, in fact. It happened last Saturday on Calder Plaza. Organizers say they're still crunching the numbers, but they estimate more than 12,000 people attended this year, with 150 vendors showing their support. The Pride Center, which benefits from the event, says the festival raised between $80,000 and $85,000.